Loperamide is a long-acting antidiarrheal used to control nonspecific diarrhea and chronic diarrhea caused by inflammatory bowel disease, or gastroenteritis. In this video, let's find found. What is loperamide? What is loperamide used for? Contraindication. What are the effects of taking loperamide? How does loperamide work? How to use loperamide? What is loperamide? Loperamide, sold under the brand name Imodium, among others, is a medication used to decrease the frequency of diarrhea. It is often used for this purpose in irritable bowel syndrome, inflammatory bowel disease, and short bowel syndrome. Loperamide was first made in 1969 and used in 1976. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. Loperamide is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 330th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 700,000 prescriptions. What is loperamide used for? Loperamide is indicated for the relief of diarrhea, including traveler's diarrhea. As an off-label use, it is often used to manage chemotherapy-related diarrhea. Contraindication. Loperamide is contraindicated for patients known to have pediatric patients less than 2 years of age due to the risks of respiratory depression and serious cardiac adverse reactions. Patients with a known hypersensitivity to loperamide hydrochloride or to any of the excipients. Patients with abdominal pain in the absence of diarrhea. Side effects. Adverse drug reactions most commonly associated with loperamide are constipation, which occurs in 1.7 to 5.3% of users, dizziness, up to 1.4%, nausea, 0.7 to 3.2%, and abdominal cramps, 0.5 to 3.0%. Rare, but more serious, side effects include toxic megacolon, paralytic ileus, angioedema, anaphylaxis/allergic reactions, toxic epidermal acrolysis, Stevens, Johnson syndrome, erythema multiforme, urinary retention, and heat stroke. The most common symptoms of loperamide overdose are drowsiness, vomiting, and abdominal pain, or burning. High doses may result in heart problems such as abnormal heart rhythms. Pharmacodynamic. Loperamide is an antidiarrheal agent that provides symptomatic relief of diarrhea. It decreases peristalsis and fluid secretion in the gastrointestinal tract, delays colonic transit time, and increases the absorption of fluids and electrolytes from the gastrointestinal tract. Loperamide also increases rectal tone, reduces daily fecal volume, and increases the viscosity and bulk density of feces. It also increases the tone of the anal sphincter, thereby reducing incontinence and urgency. The onset of action is about 1 hour and the duration of action can be up to 3 days. Mechanism of action. Enteric neurons synthesize and release endogenous opioid peptides and other neurotransmitters, such as acetylcholine and substance P. Endogenous opioids bind to opioid receptors expressed on these neurons to regulate gastrointestinal signaling, motility, and balance of fluids and electrolytes. Loperamide acts on the mu opioid receptor expressed on the circular and longitudinal intestinal muscle. Receptor binding leads to the recruitment of G-protein receptor kinases and the activation of downstream molecular cascades that inhibit enteric nerve activity. By inhibiting the excitability of enteric neurons, loperamide suppresses neurotransmitter release. Presynaptic and postsynaptic inhibition of transmission of excitatory and inhibitory motor pathways and secretomotor pathways. Loperamide inhibits the release of acetylcholine and prostaglandins, thereby reducing propulsive peristalsis and increasing intestinal transit time. Loperamide stimulates the intestinal absorption of water and electrolytes by inhibiting calmodulin. Loperamide can bind to and hyperpolarize submucosal secretomotor neurons, promoting dry, hard stools. Half-life. The apparent elimination half-life of loperamide is 10.8 hours, with a range of 9.1 to 14.4 hours. Dose. Acute diarrhea. 4 milligrams initially, then 2 milligrams after each loose stool, not to exceed 16 milligrams per day, 8 milligrams per day for self-medication, discontinue if no improvement seen within 48 hours. Chronic diarrhea. 4 mg daily, then 2 mg after each loose stool until controlled, and then 4 to 8 mg/day in divided doses. Traveler's diarrhea. 4 mg after first loose stool, then 2 mg after each subsequent stool, not to exceed 8 mg per day. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about loperamide we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.